EcoGig is a consortium of researchers at a variety of institutions. We're focused on the impacts of oil and gas on ecosystems in the Gulf. EcoGig is an acronym, Ecosystem Impacts of Oil and Gas Inputs to the Gulf of Mexico. Our focus is on how oil and gas carbon enter the food web and then move through the food web, both being transformed biologically and consumed biologically and chemically.
The role of the chief scientist is to coordinate all of the different activities on board, from which site we're going to be going to the next day, what time the ROV is going to get in the water, what time it comes out, the dive plan for the entire dive, coordinating the interface of our equipment that we brought on board with the ROVs, putting it down on the seafloor. And then this time, which is something new for me as a chief scientist, was coordinating with the Endeavor and coordinating with Joe Montoya, who is the chief scientist over there.
I've been involved since its inception a year and a half ago. We're now in our second full field season, and this is actually our third water column cruise, our second major water column cruise with one small one in between. So I'm one of the investigators in the EcoGig Consortium. EcoGig is one of eight consortia that are being funded by GOMRI, which is the organization that's conducting, coordinating, and funding research as part of the BP settlement. So I'm one piece of EcoGig. EcoGig is one of the consortia that's funded by GOMRI, and GOMRI is the funding agency, the funding body that's making all of this happen in the Gulf.
So all of the different results that we have from this expedition and our coordination with the Endeavor, we'll be presenting a lot of that at the next GOMRI research conference. From the principal investigators representing about 20 different institutions nationwide and worldwide, and all of our students you'll see at that research conference just talking about what we found the last 2 weeks.